guys. Brett is rocking out to his new intro song.